Hey guys, welcome to my channel UFC News. Once again, I am here with you to share a new video about UFC News. Let's go start it. Before we start, please do subscribe, like my video and share it to your friends. And the first news I have is about Khabib Nurmagomedov. Before the fight UFC 254, Khabib was pound-to-pound number 2 fighter, but after his retirement, UFC has risen his rank to number 1. This is very good news for Khabib and his fan. He got what he deserved to get. And he also gets the rank of GOAT God, Great of All Time. Let's move to next news. It is about Khabib and Conor McGregor. In the night of Khabib retired, Conor shared a post in a Twitter that you can see in the screen now. I want to say sorry for late sharing of this post. In the post you can see respect of Conor McGregor toward Khabib. Next news is about UFC fight event in November. There are 3 fight events in November. There are 2 UFC Fight Night and 1 UFC 255. For the first fight of November, I have already made a video. You can go in the description box and see it. And next fight is Santos vs Teixeira. It is UFC Fight Night. It is going to happen on Sunday, November 8th. And the time to happen this fight is 3:45 a.m. And the next fight in November is UFC 255. And main event of UFC 255 is Deiveson Figueiredo vs Alex Perez. It is flyweight championship bout. And time to happen is Sunday, November 22nd. And time is 3:45 a.m. It will happen in UFC Apex Las Vegas, CNB, United States. Next fight is Valentina vs Maya. UFC fans are waiting for other fights that are going to happen in UFC 255. You can see on the screen. This much for today guys. Let's see you in next video. Thank you. Have a nice day.